Well, I'm delivering to this place, and it looks like we got us some animals. How you doing? How you doing? I see you got your whole fam. You want to eat my clothes? How you doing? You're a good buddy, huh? You're a cutie, huh? Oh, this one's injured over there. Oh, checking out my truck. Never seen anything like it. How you doing? How you doing? Hey. See, I don't know what they plan to do though. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, they're just doing their thing. You rub it on my leg. See, I just hate for them to get under there and to do some damage. Oh, what's up, baby? Yeah, this is something like we're on a little farm. See, I gotta be careful with her horns, or his. Be careful with your horns. Be careful with your horns. Be careful, buddy. Look at these guys. This is something. See, I don't know how tame they are, but yeah, this one here is pretty cool. I just don't know what the purpose. I don't want them to start kneeing me with the horns. Be careful. Be careful. There you go. Have a good one. So, I'm here in New Jersey at this meat place, but this is the first time I've ever been here. Okay, well, I guess hopefully they'll take me once they get ready. They're loading this truck up right here. So, anyways, I just want to show you these goats. I hope they don't come back here and start rubbing on these hoses back here. See these air lines back here. I don't want them to... I see you under here. I see you. Is this what you guys do all day? I guess. Oh, there's a gimping. This one's coming back. Just don't eat my clothes. That's all I ask. Okay? That's all I ask. How many people you see come here all the time? I just had to make sure if I move, make sure none of them's under here. We got a dog over here. All right, well, I guess that's that. All right, appreciate you guys watching. See you on the next video.